If you own a website, you should take site speed optimization seriously. Page speed has a significant impact on the user experience on your site. There is a lot of statistics linking slow site speed to increased bounce rates, reduced conversion rates, and overall dissatisfied users. However, you don't need data to demonstrate this point because you're probably well aware of how infuriating a slow loading website is. Additionally, as part of Google's new page experience upgrade, Google now uses Core Web Vitals metrics such as largest contentful paint as a ranking factor, which means that poor page performance might hurt your site's SEO. Thus, site speed is critical. Nonetheless, it is also complex. There is caching, optimization of JavaScript, CSS, and HTML, content delivery networks, image optimization, prefetching, and compression. You're getting the picture. NitroPack is a simple-to-use plugin that enables you to implement nearly every speed optimization tactic your site requires in a single tool. Simply install the NitroPack plugin on WordPress and click a few clicks to quickly benefit from caching, CDN, CSS, JavaScript optimization, and much more. In this NitroPack review, we'll examine this tool in detail and how it can speed up your website. What is NitroPack? NitroPack is an all-in-one WordPress speed optimization plugin. This is quite rare. WP Rocket, for example, is a highly thorough page speed plugin in and of itself, but it should be used in conjunction with an image optimization solution, a CDN, and some other modifications. There is no need to create a stack of speed optimization tools using NitroPack. It takes care of everything for you. How to use NitroPack? Apart from its complete site speed optimization tools, another of NitroPack's major assets is its ease of setup. Thanks to several preset optimization settings, you can practically be up and running with a fully optimized site in a matter of minutes. Let's look at how it works. 1. Connect your website. To begin, click the link in the description below and you will be taken to the NitroPack website. For full transparency, the link is an affiliate link, so I will get a kickback with your purchase at no extra cost to you. This is a way to help and support the channel. NitroPack does offer a free plan that includes all features and supports up to 5,000 visitors per month and 1 GB CDN bandwidth. If you have a low traffic website, the free plan may be sufficient for you. However, the free plan comes with a NitroPack badge in your site's footer. It's not overly obtrusive, but it's worth noting. If you reach the free limits or simply wish to remove the NitroPack badge, you must subscribe to a paid plan. NitroPack's paid plans are available on a monthly or annual basis. If you pay annually, you will receive 2 months complimentary. To set up a new account, click on the Get Started button and fill in your details. Once you verify your account, the dashboard will look like this. Now it's time to connect your website with NitroPack on WordPress. Go to your WordPress dashboard, then Plugins, Add New. Search for NitroPack and install the plugin. Once installed, click on Settings. Click on the Connect to NitroPack button and you will be automatically connected. Select an optimization mode. You are now ready to select an optimization mode. This is one of my favorite aspects of NitroPack since it exemplifies how simple it is to use. Rather than fiddling with a slew of individual parameters like you would with other plugins, NitroPack allows you to simply select a preset configuration that meets your needs. However, skilled users can still tinker. This option is available from either the WordPress or NitroPack dashboards. There are 5 different modes, but I believe the majority of users will choose Strong since it strikes a nice compromise between performance benefits and maintaining the functionality of your site. Many users also choose Ludicrous mode because it has the most impact on your page speed and Core Web Vitals ratings. However, I urge exercising caution while using this option, as the way it delays JavaScript may cause certain features on your site to fail. For instance, if your mobile menu is based on JavaScript, Ludicrous mode may result in some strange behavior. On the other hand, if your menus are built using CSS, this may not be an issue. Therefore, feel free to experiment with ludicrous level initially, but be prepared to switch to strong mode if you encounter any issues. This is it for many users. Once you've selected your configuration mode, you may relax about performance concerns, as Nitro Pack will take care of the rest. Nitro Pack also provides a plethora of customization possibilities for expert users. You can specify which pages, scripts, cookies, resources, and query parameters to exclude. Additionally, you gain access to several useful features, such as the ability to optimize ad scripts, clear the cache via webhook, and execute some other complex actions. If you're a casual user, you can disregard all of this. However, if you're an advanced user, you're likely to love these options. Additionally, these settings can assist you in using ludicrous mode without encountering any troubles, since you can omit specific scripts that you do not want to postpone loading. Is Nitro Pack and Black Hat SEO a thing? If you've read other Nitro Pack reviews, you may have come across the charge that Nitro Pack is a Black Hat SEO tool that deceives Google into believing your site loads rapidly when it does not. While the answer becomes somewhat complex, I believe it is fairly clear that Nitro Pack is not doing anything wrong. The primary issue appears to be the discrepancy between lab and field speed test data. Synthetic lab data. Simulated performance data collected using speed test tool. Field data. Information about your site's actual performance is perceived by real human visitors. Typically, you'll obtain this information via the Chrome User Experience Report, which is included in Page Speed Insights if your site receives sufficient traffic. Field data is what matters most for real-world performance and for Google's Page Experience SEO algorithm upgrade. Yet most people focus excessively on lab data and scores instead, simply because they are much easier to acquire. Due to the way Nitro Pack's proprietary resource loader operates in ludicrous mode, which involves decoupling certain processes from the main thread and delaying JavaScript execution, your site will appear abnormally fast in some lab speed test tools because many tools are unable to detect the off-thread processes. And I understand what folks are saying here. A site that makes use of Nitro Pack and ludicrous mode will appear suspiciously fast in certain speed test tools. However, the true question here is whether you believe Nitro Pack is doing intentionally to cheat Google or whether this is a natural byproduct of how their resource loader works and improves your site. Additionally, Nitro Pack is planning to integrate real-time field data into the Nitro Pack dashboard. There is no way to deceive real-world data. Therefore, if Nitro Pack is truly aiming to con people, it would be foolish for them to advise their users to prioritize real-world data over lab data. The final claim is that Nitro Pack is engaging in some form of black hat SEO that will eventually be penalized by Google. To be perfectly honest, this makes no sense to me. Page speed is still a minor ranking factor, so tricking Google into believing your site is quick will not propel you to the top of the rankings. Google has stated that site speed is more of a tiebreaker between similarly related sites than it is a ranking factor in and of itself. Nitro Pack performance before and after. Despite what I said previously about field data being more relevant than lab data, I'm going to utilize a synthetic speed test tool here because collecting before and after data with real user load times is difficult for me. I'm going to use GTmetrix and Google Page Speed Insights, which perform a better job than average of capturing the overall page speed experience. And here are the results. Conclusion. In general, I believe that there are some distinct advantages and disadvantages of using Nitro Pack to speed up your website. The primary advantages of Nitro Pack are its simplicity and comprehensiveness. It's a single tool that executes nearly all performance optimization techniques, including those that are unique, such as the way JavaScript is delayed and moved off the main CPU thread. I'm not sure there is a simpler way to go from zero to fully optimized. That is an extremely compelling value proposition for a large number of people, particularly non-technical individuals. Nitro Pack's primary downside is its high price, at least in the WordPress space. If you're on a budget, you can optimize your site using less expensive site performance plugins such as WP Rocket, or you can even build a rather effective optimization stack solely using free WordPress plugins. Finally, everything comes down to this. Site performance is critical, and you cannot disregard it. When it comes to site speed, you must answer the following question. Are you willing to pay a small premium for an almost one-click solution to your website speed problems? If you're not a particularly technical person or would rather focus on content creation and marketing than on performance optimization, I believe you fall into the yes group. On the other hand, if you want to keep your costs low, You may fall into the no group, in which case you'll want to choose a less expensive or free WordPress page speed plugin. Are the other plugins as straightforward as Nitro Pack? Not at all. However, with a little effort, you can still build a fast-loading website using free or low-cost tools. If you're still undecided, I recommend signing up for Nitro Pack and conducting some tests. The setup process is quick and easy, so you won't have to devote much time. Additionally, there is a 14-day money-back guarantee, which means you are not risking any money or you may simply try the free plan if you're fine with the Nitro Pack badge. Thanks for watching.